Here's the snap. It is a fake. Keeping the ball is Williams.
He's got a lot.
45 to the 40, 35, 30. Down the sidelines he goes. He's got the first down and more. Inside the 20 yard line.
Akers snaps. Worley puts it down. Here's the kick by Martin. It is up and it is good. Here's the snap. And there's a fumble in the backfield and diving on it just in time is McCarthy. Here's the snap. It's the give to Williams and he's snowed under and I think the ball is loose. Warren Central may have this football. And Stokes with the kick, and this is into the hands of Cheesebro, who turns the corner at the 30 to the 35, 40, 45, 50, 40. Stoops back inside, but I think he stepped out of bounds. He'd have been gone all the way, but his foot apparently touched the sideline. Throws one out in the flat. That's Cheesebro with it. He's across the 40. And knocked out of bounds just as he hit the 40-yard line. Shotgun formation for McCarthy. McCarthy fakes the handoff, rolls to his right, looks deep downfield. He's got a receiver down there. Cooper, he got it. What a catch by Cooper at the 27-yard line. Shotgun once again for McCarthy. Gets the snap and throws one underneath the coverage. Pass is complete to Williams. Williams inside the 10, down to the 5. Cooper in lead in the near side. Shotgun formation. McCarthy with the football. He fakes the pick. He's into the end zone. Touchdown, Maryville. Great play. DeLapo McCarthy had a back on the option play. Faked the pitch. Tucked it in. It took it in for 6. Here's the snap. The kick is up. The kick is good.
All right.
Again,
the Maryville Pirates have taken a 7-3 lead over Warren Central.
Here's Worley now. He keeps, rolls to his left.
And the ball is tipped. It's picked off. Wide open. And he can go all the way down the sidelines. Running with that football is DeAndre Gray to the 15. Across the 10 and down inside the 10-yard line.
Here's the snap. McCarthy gives the ball to a new face in the backfield this time. And that's not George Thomas, and he fumbles the ball, and it's recovered by Warren City. 4:18 on the clock. Here's the snap. The kick is up, and it is going to be just short. It had the accuracy. It just went under the crossbar. Here's the kick. And, oh, the ball has been touched. The receiver fell down, and the ball is loose, and I think Warren Central may have it. Warren says they have it. We've got no indication from the officials, and the officials say Maryville's got it. He takes the snap, turns, and the ball is fumbled by Williams. And there's a pile up, and it's picked up and run in for a touchdown by Maryville. Or pardon me, by Warren Central.
That's all it takes in these close games, I tell you, man.
Ben White to the far side. Here's McCarthy. Back to pass. He's got time. He throws deep. He's got a man open, and it's caught downfield. Tremendous catch downfield by Cooper again. First and 10. Here's McCarthy out of the shotgun. Rolls to the right. Looks to throw again. Throws down. He's got man open in the end zone. Oh, he has to come back for the ball. That ball is incomplete. McCarthy gets the snap. Throws. Has a man open. It's complete. It's blocked. Cooper once again. He's inside the 5. He's down to the goal line. It's blocked down. First and goal at the 1. Here's McCarthy. Takes the step. Straight ahead. Running into the end zone. Touchdown, Maryville. Roosevelt Williams. Stokes has made lots of pressure kicks in his life here at Maryville. And here's the kick. It's up and it is good. A 28-yard field goal for Stokes. Warren Central needs to pick up the first down. They need to get the ball to about the 9, or this game will be over. Worley gets the snap, drops back to throw, throws into the end zone, and it's caught for a touchdown.
Incomplete. They're calling it incomplete. Incomplete.
They're calling it incomplete.
That's going to be it. That's going to be it.
Looked like a touchdown.
I can't. Boy, that was close. It was close. Ball hit the ground.
Calls the signals, takes the snap, puts the knee down, clock is running, and that's it, ladies and gentlemen. Warren Central cannot stop it.
Big, huge upset. How about
Maryville is going to win the football game. Listen to this crowd.